Yo, Pig! Yeah!
Check, family. Just do you. Yeah, I said it. Just do you, family. Because that's all that's gonna matter at the end of the day, fam. You're gonna be so mad at yourself if you go through this whole life and you end up living it for somebody else and you never got down to living your life for you. Come on, fam. Just go out there and do it. Handle your business. Whatever lane it is, go out there and take care of that. I keep telling y'all, when I started this, man, every time I put a video out, I had somebody who had something to say on every one. Why you screaming so loud, brother? Why you ain't cover this? Why you ain't cover that? But I just had to continue doing what I'm doing, fam. Because I understood my MO. I knew I had the method of operations that was effective. But I also understood that I wasn't the end of all means. Each one got to teach one. I'm just playing my part. This is my part that I'm doing on the videos. This is what I'm doing. What you bringing to the table? That's all you got to focus on. What you bring it to the table. And then bring that to the table, family. Don't let nobody tell you what to bring to the meal. Come on, let's get it cracking, fam. Just do you out here. Do you to the fullest. I ain't worried about nobody else. I'm still doing me today. I'm still doing me today and what they doing. The same thing they was doing then. Talking about it. You got to be about it out here, family. Do you. You scared to do you? Why? Because you scared of what people going to say? Stay on them people. Delete them out your life and put people around you that support you. I ain't say put yes men around you. I said put people around you that support you. And that's what it is, family. Do you?
And you already know who it is.
It's our damn national speaker, D-Cook. Let's get it.